common tangents of the circles x square plus y square plus 22x minus 4y minus 100 is equal to 0 and x square plus y square minus 22x plus 4y plus 100 equals to 0. So find the direct common tangents. So direct common tangent means first we are taking the two circles here. This is the first circle and this is the second circle. Now what are the direct common tangents? The tangents which intersects on the line which intersects on at the point which is not on C1, C2 are called the direct common tangents. And this is the point of intersection of the direct common tangents, which is Q, that is the external center of similitude. Now we want to find the equations of these two lines which are the direct common tangents. So here first we are taking the slope of the tangent is equals to M, and this is nothing but the Q point, external center of similitude. First we are finding this point by using the formula mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n comma my2 minus ny1 by m minus n. Now this is the formula. Here x1 y1 is equals to center of the first circle and x2 y2 is equal to center of the second circle, and m is to n is nothing but the r1 is to r2. So first we are finding all those values. For that, first we are writing the given circle equations here. Given circles are first circle equation x square plus y square plus 22x minus 4y minus 100 equals to 0. Now center is equals to minus 11 comma 2, and radius r1 is equals to square root of 121 plus 4 plus 100 g square plus f square minus c, which is nothing but 225. 25 is equals to 50. And the second circle equation x square plus y square minus 22x plus 4y plus 100 equals to 0. Center C2 is equals to 11 comma minus 2. And radius R2 is equals to square root of 121 plus 4 minus g square plus f square minus c, root 25, and this is equals to 5. So here we are taking the value m1 is to m2 is equals to r1 is to r2. And this is equals to 15 is to 5, which is nothing but 3 is to 1. Now we are finding the external center of similitude point by using this formula. Now substituting the values here, mx2, 3 into 11 minus nx1, 1 into minus 11 by m minus n, that is 3 minus 1. my2, 3 into minus 2 minus ny1, 1 into 2 by 3 minus 1. Now this is equals to 33 plus 11 by 2 comma minus 6 minus 2 by 2, and this is 44 by 2 and minus 8 by 2, which is equals to 22 comma minus 4. Now this is nothing but the Q point. Now we are finding the equation of this line. Therefore equation of tangent is, the formula is y minus y1 is equals to m into x minus x1. Now in x1 y1 we are substituting this point, that is 5 plus 4 is equals to m into x minus 22. We have equation of the tangent is, we are finding this line equation. So here point is equals to, point means we are taking the point 22 minus 1, Q point. And m is equal to slope of the line is small m. Therefore, y plus 4 is equals to mx minus 22m, which implies mx minus 22m minus 5 minus 4 equals to 0. That is, mx minus y minus 22m minus 4 equals to 0. Equation. Now from this, here we want the value of m. So to find the value of m, we are applying the condition for tangency. Here condition for tangency means r2 is equal to d2. We can take the condition for tangency to any of the given circles. So here I take the condition for tangency to the circle, second circle. That is, condition for tangency is here r2 is equals to d2. R2 equals to D2. R2 means radius of the second circle, which is nothing but 5, and D2 is equals to perpendicular distance from center to the line, that is 11 comma minus 2 to this tangent line, that is m into 11 minus of minus 2 plus 2 minus 22m minus 4 by square root of m square plus 1, x quotient square plus y quotient square. Now taking the cross product, 5 into square root of m square plus 1 is equals to under modulus 11m plus 2 minus 22m minus 4, which implies 5 into square root of m square plus 1 is equals to minus 11m minus 2. 11m minus 22m minus 11m, 2 minus 4 minus 2, which implies 5 into square root of m square plus 1 is equals to under modulus minus of 11m plus 2. Now this minus becomes positive under the modulus, which implies 5 into square root of m square plus 1 is equals to modulus 11m plus 2. Now squaring on both sides, that is 25 into m square plus 1 is equals to 11m plus 2 whole square. That is 25 m square plus 25 is equals to 11 a plus b whole square expansion a square, 121 m square plus b square, 4 plus 2ab, 44 m. That is 121 m square plus 4 plus 44 m minus 25 m square minus 25 equals to 0, which implies 121 m square minus 25 m square, that is 96 m square plus 44 m, 4 minus 25 minus 21 equals to 0. Taking the factorization, now this is 96 m square plus 72 m minus 28 m minus 21 equals to 0, which implies, now taking 24m common from the first two terms, now this is 24m into 4m plus 3. 24 4 is 96, 24 3 is 72. Minus 72 minus 28, 44. Minus taking 7 common here, 7 into 4m plus 3 is equals to 0. Which implies 24m minus 7 into 4m plus 3 is equals to 0. That is 24m minus 7 equals to 0 and 4m plus 3 is equals to 0, which implies the value of m is equal to 7 by 24, and in the second case the value of m is equals to minus 3 by 4. Therefore, firstly, in the first case we are finding the equation of direct common tangent by using this slope value. So here x1 y1 is equals to external center of singularity, that is 22 comma minus 4, and the value of m is equals to 7 by 24. Therefore, equation of tangent is y minus y1 is equals to m into x minus x1, that is y plus 4 is equals to 7 by 24 into x plus x minus 22, which implies 24y plus 96 is equals to 7x minus 154, that is 7x minus 154 minus 24y minus 96 equals to 0, that is 7x minus 24y minus 250 is equal to 0. This is the first equation. In the second case, we take m is equal to minus 3 by 4 and x1 y1 is equal to external center of symmetry 22 comma minus 4. Therefore, the equation of tangent is y plus 4 is equal to minus 3 by 4 into x minus 22. Taking the cross product, 4y plus 16 is equal to minus 3x plus 66. That is 4y plus 16 minus 3x plus 3x minus 66 is equals to 0, which implies 3x plus 4y minus 50 is equals to 0. Therefore, equations of direct common tangents are seven x minus 24y minus 250 is equals to 0 and 3x plus 4y minus 50 equals to 0. That's all.